An arm woman suddenly went into labor on a flight to Hawaii. This was last Wednesday, and luckily, help was just a few rows away. ABC4's Rick Aaron on this story for us tonight. He's live in studio, and Rick, what an incredible story.
Absolutely, Glenn and Emily. Last week, Delta Flight 306 landed in Honolulu with one more passenger than it had when it took off from Salt Lake City, and that mother had no idea she was even expecting. 39-year-old Lavinia Mounga of Orem was headed to Hawaii for a vacation with 10 family members when she went into surprise labor in the plane's lavatory.
I just didn't know I was pregnant, and then this guy just came out of nowhere.
We're gonna give him Gabby.
The tiny baby boy was premature, just 29 weeks along and struggling to breathe. Luckily, a family physician from Oahu named Dr. Dale Glenn and three neonatal intensive care unit nurses from North Kansas City Hospital just happened to be on that flight and sprang into action.
The great thing about this was the teamwork. Everybody jumped in together and everyone helped out. So someone's got to be there to help cut the cord. Someone's got to help deliver the placenta. We've got to check mom. We've got to check vital signs on mom. Meanwhile, we're trying to resuscitate baby, make sure baby's breathing, get baby warmed up. There's a lot of work to do. I don't know how a patient gets so lucky as to have three neonatal intensive care nurses on board the same flight when she is in emergency labor.
The baby's condition slowly improved, but he did not make a sound until the flight landed in Honolulu.
As we moved mom, baby woke up, and for the first time in 3 hours, he cried. And we were just cheering at that point. We were so excited.
A few days later, Dr. Glenn and the three nurses got to visit mom and baby at the hospital.
And as soon as she started tearing up, we did. And she called us family and like her, the baby's aunties. And it was just really sweet to just be able to see her again.
While lots of travelers bring back souvenirs from Hawaii, Lavinia will be bringing home a son.
It's Raymond, Kaimana, Wade, Kobe, Lavaki, Mo'unga. He's doing really good. Yeah. Just nice that there was three NICU nurses on the plane and a doctor that were able to help stabilize him and make sure that he was okay. If they weren't there, I don't think he would be here.
Doctors have told Lavinia that she will have to stay in the hospital about 10 weeks before baby Raymond will be strong enough to fly back to Utah. If you'd like to help out with the medical expenses, we've put a link to the family's GoFundMe page on our website, abc4.com. Live in the studio, Rick Aaron, ABC4 News.